Good morning. Welcome back. It seems a little slower right here at daylight this morning. It's a beautiful morning. The bugs are hungry. We need some breeze and some bug spray. Mike's got one little flounder so far. It ain't really turned on like it did last week. But give it a minute. Tide's just now turning, so we'll have some fish here in a minute. Honey hole number one was a little slow this morning, so tide's coming in. We're going to experiment on another little spot here down the river. Mike's going to retie. Here we go. You got everything tied down. I'm gonna get up on the plane here.
Yeah, I think
we got enough water to get on the plane.
Little red. That might be a keeper red though. No, he's got to be what, 17?
Yeah. 18.
Gonna
be close, eh? We're gonna stretch him.
We're gonna measure him, ain't we?
You ain't shy. You ain't ashamed of measuring him.
Picking up. The action's picking up. That's a good deal. There's some, there's starting to be some activity.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I just got a, bump. Yeah. Hit the tail.
Oh, he got on them shells, didn't he?
Yeah.
He's pretty good. What happened?
He hit a shell.
Hit a shell?
Hit a shell.
God almighty. He's a good enough. God, he was right on that shell bed, wasn't he?
Man, oh man.
Mike got a good red on now. We fixing to get one in the box. I got a good flounder here too.
Yeah, sure have, yeah.
Yeah, don't let him break you off. Just take it down, wear him down. Let's see if I can go over to him a little bit, let you get a little line. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, he's a good one. Get you some line on it as I get closer. Ooh yeah, he's a nice one. Net, net. He's a good one. Yeah, he's a good one. Ooh, yeah. Look at that tail. That's pretty, ain't it? Get some line on him. You're getting more down now.
Need two more down,
We had a double going that time.
Yeah, we did.
He's going to be just right at the slot. He's going to be some fillets on that bad boy. Reel him so you can get him out of his motor. Ooh, I don't know. He might not fall in the 24. He's going to have to measure him, that's for sure. He's a good one. That's a good one. That is a good one right there now. All right, now that thing's going, you better keep him in that net.
Yeah, I'm going to. I'm gonna get the hook out of his mouth. Try to. He's a horse.
You need to get you a pair of pliers. He is. That's a good one. Got us a flounder here. God dang, that's a good little reel.